work in an alternative school in Blaine, Minnesota, and I want to share with the world that our kids are dying.
I'm dying! Only 15 years old, when her life was taken by maybe a jealous boyfriend.
And the safety impacts of them. They say to us, well, you know, it doesn't happen very often.
Who is my neighbor?
And it is all.